transferred to yearning for that great adventure. So many nights I woke up out of a dream of blue sea, white sand, paradise birds, butterflies, and beautiful warm-hearted girls.
Here I stand, head in hand, lonely like a stranger on the shore. I can't stand this feeling anymore. Day by day, this world's all gray. And if dreams were eagles, I would fly. But they ain't, and that's the reason why.
7 tears have flown into the river. 7 tears.
Yeah. Let time in your life, you'll come to the point when you realize there must be a supreme being and there must be God.
Oh, the story of a man called Robinson Crusoe. He grew up in a well-respected family, had a good education, and his future looked bright. But then he ran away one night, leaving everything behind, because he was longing for adventure all the time. Robinson survived. He had to begin a new life with almost nothing. He learned to be a farmer, a carpenter, and many, many things more. But most of all, he learned to live with Mother Nature. In those dark and lonely nights, many tears he cried. But in the end, he found his own paradise.